We'll get in high school hoops mode now. With North Myrtle Beach at Conway, Frank Moorhead's team had a 13-point lead in the fourth, but here come the Tigers. DeMar Williams led the way with 14 for Conway. Then a steal and lay-in by Tyrell Denny. Conway is down just three, but the Chiefs would settle down. This is Drew Dunn on the drive, off the window, and the friendly roll. And the story of this game, Matthew Lindsay, 26 points, 8 rebounds, 55-48. North Myrtle Beach improves to 10-3 on the season.